Holding on to fury is our only hope.